Students of American history have been indoctrinated with the notion that democracy means our vote is our voice and a sacred right of citizenship. Black Americans have experienced the fine print underlying those ideals, a history where seeking to vote has been thwarted through terror, intimidation, and legalized suppression.
And I'm just wondering if people in this room understand, one, that people should be expected to get beaten, they should expect to spend in jail, and it may go beyond the summer when they're in jail, and that they should expect possibly somebody to get killed.
Recent American history is rife with the courageous acts of Black Americans fighting for their rights. There has been progress, and there has been regression.
65 Voting Rights Act.
Versus Holder.
A crucial piece of the Voting Rights Act required federal preclearance before certain southern states could make any changes to state voting laws. This 2013 Supreme Court ruling struck down that critical protection. Within 24 hours of the decision, multiple states moved forward with new restrictive voting laws that target voters of color.
The same day, the state of North Carolina passed a new law that the court later described was enacted with surgical precision to discriminate against the rights of African Americans in voting.
Alabama's got me so upset. Tennessee made me lose my rest, and everybody knows about Mississippi, goddamn.
Those who hold elected office, overwhelmingly white and male, are aware of the power of the ballot box. Those with ill intent are keen to control that power. In this ongoing revolution, there are brave and brilliant Americans who are fighting back. Founded in 2016, Black Voters Matter acts as a uniting force, working on the ground in small towns, rural communities, and big cities, linking all these disparate voters back to their own power by serving as a conduit in support of their fundamental voting rights.
Black Voters Matter, first and foremost, is a power-building organization. And we believe in building power, and we're committed to building power in predominantly Black communities. And we believe that elections are one way of doing that, although by no means the only way of doing that. And so we've got a philosophy that says the best way to show that Black Voters Matter and to mobilize voters is to be engaged in organizing around our issues all throughout the year.
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
First election we worked in was in the U.S. Senate race.
Good evening. We're coming on with the latest in the Alabama special Senate election. NBC News reports Democrat Doug Jones is the apparent winner over Republican Roy Moore. It's a stunning upset for Jones, who appears to be the first Democrat Alabama has elected to the U.S. Senate in 25 years.
In 2018, Black Voters Matter mobilized in Georgia with a tireless campaign of door-knocking, texting, rallying, and lobbying.
My skin is black.
These efforts inspired radically energized voter participation in the state.
NBC News now projects Raphael Warnock as the winner in the special Georgia Senate election.
We must never, ever forget the sacrifice of men and women who put their bodies on the line for freedom and equality.
What they taught me is what is possible. Where do I and my generation want to take the nation next? We need a radically reimagined America and the way that we conduct voting at elections, that ultimately we should have universal voting. We should have same day registration. There should be more, instead of where it's been very decentralized, the voting process, that there needs to be more alignment around that. This isn't about the Republicans or the Democrats. The bottom line is voting is a nonpartisan issue. Every single citizen should have free and fair access to the ballot.
Since its creation, Black Voters Matter has registered over 1 million new voters, has connected grassroots voting organizations in more than half the United States, both in swing states and the American South, where large populations of Black voters remain disenfranchised. Democracy isn't guaranteed in America.
It's about us.
And it cannot survive when so many of its citizens are denied access to the process. In 2023, JusticeAid is proud to partner with Black Voters Matter in support of their fight to unleash the political power of black communities.